英文听力练习第56，请听下列对话后看图选择正确答案。
One of the students is mopping the floor, and the others are talking. One of the students is mopping the floor, and the others are talking.
第一题的答案我们要选 A， 它的听力题目说到 One of the students is mopping the floor and the others are talking， 其中一名学生正在拖地，其他人在说话，只有图 A 的答案是正确的。让我们再听一次。
One of the students is mopping the floor and the others are talking.
请听下列对话后看图选择正确答案。
The boy's holding a broken umbrella and the rain keeps falling through the hole onto his head. The boy's holding a broken umbrella and the rain keeps falling through the hole onto his head.
第二题的答案要选 C。他的听力题目说到 The boy's holding a broken umbrella and the rain keeps falling through the hole onto his head. 那男孩拿着一把破伞，雨水从破洞落到他头上。从图形上 ,C 的答案是正确的。让我们再听一次。
The boy's holding a broken umbrella, and the rain keeps falling through the hole onto his head.
请听下列对话后看图选择正确答案。
There are a lot of cars going up north, but there are few cars going down south.There are a lot of cars going up north, but there are few cars going down south.
第三题答案要选 B。听力题目说到 There are a lot of cars going up of north, but there are a few cars going down south. 注意到图片往斜上是指北方，所以答案选 B。的图示是正确的。让我们再听一次。
There are a lot of cars going up north, but there are few cars going down south.
请听下列对话后选择正确答案。
Happy birthday, Rachel. Here's a CD of your favorite singer.Happy birthday, Rachel. Here's a CD of your favorite singer.
第四题的答案要选 B。啊，听力的题目是说到说 Happy birthday, Rachel. Here's the CD of your favorite singer. 有生日快乐 Rachel, 这是你最喜欢歌手的 CD, 所以要回答说 Thank you very much.那 B 的选项是正确的。让我们再听一次。
Happy birthday, Rachel. Here's a CD of your favorite singer.
请听下列对话后选择正确答案。
Which do you like, pork or fish? Which do you like, pork or fish?
第五题的答案要选 C。他听力题目说 ,Which do you like, pork or fish? 你喜欢哪一个，猪肉或是鱼肉？那你当然要选 ,I like fish, 答案选 C。那我们再听一次。
Which do you like, pork or fish?
请听下列对话后选择正确答案。
Oh no, I can't find my camera. Oh no, I can't find my camera.
第六题的答案选 A， 它题目说 Oh no, I can't find my camera. 哦不，我找不到我的相机。在三个答案中，选 A 的选项比较恰当。他说 ：“Do you check your bag？ 你有没有检查你的袋子呢？”让我们再听一次。
Oh no, I can't find my camera.
请听下列对话后选择正确答案。
How often do you go mountain climbing?How often do you go mountain climbing?
第七题的答案要选 A， 它的题目听力说到说 How often did you go mountain climbing? 你多久去爬山？那答案 A 的选项是恰当的。他说到 Seldom, I don't really like it. 很少，也就是我不喜欢爬山。让我们再听一次。
How often do you go mountain climbing?
请听下列对话后选择正确答案。
Excuse me, can you tell me where the library is? Excuse me, can you tell me where the library is?
第八题的答案要选 A， 它的听力题目说到 ：“Excuse me, can you tell me where the library is？” 我打扰一下，你能告诉我图书馆在哪里吗？那三个答案中选 A 比较恰当。他说 ：“Sorry, I'm not really sure。”抱歉，我也不确定。让我们再听一次。
Excuse me, can you tell me where the library is?
请听下列对话后选择正确答案。
The weather is so nice today. Let's go for a swim this afternoon. The weather is so nice today. Let's go for a swim this afternoon.
第九题正确的答案应该要选 B。它的听力题目说到说 ，The weather is so nice today.Let's go for a swim this afternoon. 天气今天很好，让我们下午去游泳吧。答案选 B 比较恰当。他说 ，Sounds like a plan. 听起来像一个好的计划。让我们再听一次。
The weather is so nice today. Let's go for a swim this afternoon.
请听下列对话后选择正确答案。
Who's the boy talking to your sister? Who's the boy talking to your sister?
第十题的答案选 C。我们来看一下听力题目，他说 Who's the boy talking to your sister? 那个和你妹妹说话的男孩是谁？那答案选 C 比较恰当。他说到 ，You mean the one with the long hair？ 你意思就是说有长头发的那一位吗？让我们再听一次。
Who's the boy talking to your sister？
你可以继续观赏此频道的其他影片，也希望你能够订阅此频道。